Be live. I think we're live.
Cool. Welcome everybody to our Youth Group Three-Peats Challenge. This afternoon between 2 and 4 we'll be raising money for our youthful redevelopment project. So we'll explain some of that as the afternoon goes on, what we're looking to do, why we're looking to do it, and all the rest of it. But for now, you can probably see on screen, we've got Adam Denley, our church curate, aka the General. So Adam, give us a wave.
Good afternoon, this is General B.
Good, 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 good. And Adam, tell us what you're going to be doing.
My plan this afternoon is to cycle for non-stop for 2 hours to try and hit 37 kilometres as we attempt to raise money so that we can redevelop the St. Jude's Church youth space for our young people.
Good man. And how are you feeling? Are you feeling confident you'll be able to do the distance?
The general is always confident. We will see. Maybe I might have to have a break or two, but who knows?
No. He's Iron Man. He's Iron Man. So, Adam, we'll give you a countdown. We'll get you going. So we're going to go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off you go. Okay, if you're watching us live or watching from home, give him a round of applause, and that's great. So you'll be able to see Adam on screen. Even though you can't see his bike, his legs moving are Adam on the bike, so we'll take that one on trust. Now, Adam isn't the first person this afternoon who's going to have done the full distance. Earlier on this morning, Lewis Mavrikakis managed to cycle 43 kilometres in his time. So great effort from Lewis. Great effort from Lewis. He cycled non-stop for 2 hours. So Adam, you should be fine. Or at least that's your target. That's your target, Lewis. Well done to you. So we've got other young people taking part. This afternoon, we've got Chloe. We've got Abby. We've got Juliet. We've got Annabelle. We've got Jonathan. We've got the Tash family. We've got Maya and Tyler, and we've got Liam. So all of those guys will be doing various bits, and we'll be hearing updates from them during the afternoon. Adam, how's the first minute gone?
Yes, it's good. I can see Maya and Tyler running in the background. We're doing well over here. Thank you, Dom.
Good. And you may notice that in the background of Adam, we've got banners from Spirit and Sports. Thank you very much to Chris Cox and the Spirit and Sport team for supporting us. Thank you so much, guys. They've given Adam use of the exercise bike and the space. So that's really, really helpful. They've also shared the event and really supported us. Guys, you lot are legends. You already know that you're legends, but just to make that really clear from the start. So a few things that are happening. Jonathan's going to be doing a Joe Wicks workout. He's also going to be doing some star jumps. The Tash family are going to be walking. Juliet and Liam are out on their bikes. Annabelle's doing some running. And Chloe is going to be doing some running as well. Those guys are all supporting us. Abby's going to be on her exercise bike in her house. So our total so far, before we've even kicked off, is £210. So thank you, everybody, for your generous donations to support us. It's really helpful. Our fundraising target in total is £5,000. And hopefully this afternoon, we might be able to raise the first £1,000 of that. So guys, if you can, please share the info. The info's on our Facebook page. To donate, you can text CYF to 70450. If you log on to our website or our Facebook page, St. Jude's Church Facebook page, you'll be able to find a link to be able to donate if you want to donate more. Good. So hopefully young people have started. So we're going to be getting photos and videos as the afternoon goes on. I've asked them to send us a before, during and after picture. So probably every 15 minutes. We'll get in touch with them and hopefully we'll get some pictures on the Facebook page. Adam, did you do any training to get yourself ready for this?
Not really. No, I'm pretty much going straight for it, Dom. Yeah, so I'm I had a little go when I did that promo video for about half an hour earlier on in the week. But other than that, it's just get on the bike and go for it. So I'm rolling. It's pretty knackering, to be fair.
Yes.
I've noticed there are three people watching us live on Facebook. It's great that people are tuning in.
Yeah. Good. Welcome anybody who's watching us live.
Are you going to ping the details in the Facebook section so people can know how to donate if they want to?
Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that now. So again, if you're watching this live, to donate £5, it's text CYF to 70450, and that will donate £5. And we'll get the link. We'll get a link on there in a minute. We've got Andrew. Andrew's supporting us in the background. He's doing various different supporting bits. He's helping us with our totals. He's helping us get our pictures up. So thank you very much to Andrew
for Hello, all his. Andy, thank you for joining us. It's good to see Neil Smart Ancelotti in the chat as well.
Hello.
Good
afternoon.
Good Hello, stuff. Andy, it's great to have you here. Good stuff. So the idea for the Youthful project basically came from so we've got a Youthful space that we use for lots of different things. We do B group in there. That's our Sunday evening discipleship group. We do torchbearers on a Sunday morning. So torchbearers is for young people in school years 4, 5, and 6. We also do SOS. We do lots of games in there. And so that's a really fun activity that we do. We've done other bits. We held a high tide in there. So that's our citywide worship event. We used it for that. So lots of things going on. We're just trying to give our space a refresh and a redevelopment, trying to drag it into 21st century, really. So we're aiming to get painted, refurbished, get lots of new sofas, new kit. We're going to get a coffee bar in there and hopefully a cityscape mural on the far wall. So it's going to look great. We went round to visit Harbour. Big shout out to the Harbour guys who showed us around and let us take some photos. Thank you as well to City Life. We took some photos there and got some ideas. So we've got a great plan for what we want to do. The whole project is going to cost between 12,000 and 15,000. St Jude's have already committed to first 7,000-8,000 of that. We're looking to fundraise by applying for a grant for another 3,000-5,000, and then hopefully with the young people we can raise that extra 4,000-5,000 just to kind of get us to where we want to be and enable us to do all the things we want to do really well. Shout out to Sanam, she's been a project manager. Sanam's done a great job of kind of guiding us to this point, and we've been supported by Neil and Andrew as well. And so today is the first of our fundraising projects. We would have done cake sales, but obviously with lockdown, that's not quite possible. So at the moment, we are doing this as a little fundraising thing. The young people have backed it. At the moment, we've got 11 young people taking part. Lewis, as I said, he's already done his 43km this morning. So if anybody has done more than 43 kilometres this morning, then let us know. But well done to Lewis, absolutely smashed it. We've got a further 10 young people taking part as we speak, and then potentially another 2 are going to get involved tomorrow. They couldn't do this afternoon, but another 2 lads looking to get involved, Sullivan and Tristan, over the weekend, and so hopefully we'll get some pictures off them as well. I'm going to take a quick break, so hopefully we'll be able to get Adam back on screen. And I'm just going to get in touch with the young people and get some early updates on how our early progress is going.
Let me give you a little update from what's happening on Facebook. Let's say good afternoon to Millianne. Welcome. Thank you for joining us for this epic quest this afternoon to try and cycle the Three Peaks Challenge. Say hello to Neil and Debs and Millie. Thank you for joining us. Well done for your great efforts this morning. You've run 8.5 kilometers. Good effort. The general salutes you. Keep up the good work, soldiers. Now, who else is online and joined in? Mark Neck, welcome. Thank you for your messages. Thank you for your encouragement. I know the general always looks good when he's on his bike. Well, we've got a long way to go. It's only 6 minutes past 2 and I'm feeling knackered already. Who else has joined in? Say hello in the chat, people, so I can give you a shout out. Yeah, can you do that from your phone? Come bring it over here.
Just want to say quick happy birthday to Debs. Happy birthday, Debs. Hope you're having a great day. Well done for on your birthday for getting involved and doing some running. That's really great. Adam, did say she did 8.5 kilometres?
8.5 kilometres with Neil and with Millie. Well done.
Well done, Millie. Well done, Neil. So that means that already we are, as a group, we're up to 50,000 kilometres. Originally, we said we'd try and do the distance as a group. We're going to massively do more than that. I'm going to give us a new target of 100 kilometres as a group today. So
Mark went out this morning and did 30 kilometres on his bike as well. Well done, Mark.
Oh, thank you, Mark. 30km on the bike. That's brilliant. So I've lost count already. What are we up to? That's something like...
Andy. Welcome, Andy Bullock.
I think we're on 82 kilometres, 82 and a half kilometres if you add in Mark. So new target, 200km as a collective. It's going up all the time. You guys are smashing it. Thank you. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Deb. Thank you, Neil. Thank you, Millie.
I have a birthday song to play for Debs. Here we go.
I don't think we can hear that, can we? Can you hear that on Facebook? You might have to sing it, Adam.
The Eye of the Tiger.
Oh, is it Eye of the Tiger? It's a little bit early to play the inspirational music. Well done, Adam. First 10 minutes
I think
done.
I need it already.
First 10 minutes done. Good. So we're going to get the fundraising link on Facebook. So that should we're going to I think we're hoping to whack that in the comments. Good film. Good. So if you're watching us live, you've got the link to be able to donate through Church Street. So do, if you haven't donated already, do that. Obviously, you can donate by texting CYF to 70450, and that will donate £5, plus it will cost you your standard message rate. So again, just text that out to your friends. I've sent it out to my family. I've sent it out. To various different friends. So we're hoping that we can push our total, which currently stands at £210. We're hoping we can push that up well over £1,000 this afternoon. And to do that, we're relying on you guys sharing the details as much as you can. So if you do that, thank you very much. It all helps. Every little helps, as Tesco say. Cool.
How are the young people getting on, Dom?
I'm about to get in touch with them soon. So what I'll do is I'll probably mute for a bit, and then I'll just get in touch, and then we'll give you a little update in about 10 minutes. Thank you. So I found out today, when I looked at the health app on my phone, by about lunchtime, I'd done about 600 steps. So I think I'm going to be struggling to get my 10,000 steps in. But I think so many young people did that before breakfast. I'd done a grand total of 0.31 kilometres walking by lunchtime. So not quite the heroic efforts of Adam or the team, but we've got time to work on it.
How you getting on, Adam?
Yeah, all right. It's not the most comfortable bike to be on, but yeah, just got.
Are any bikes comfortable?
But thanks to Chris anyway. Cheers, mate.
Yeah, that's great for. Oh, what a great venue though to be in to do this. I can see in front of me. I can see St Jude's Church spire. So I'm.
Oh, that's cool.
Really cool. Such a beautiful day. There's not a cloud in the sky. Yeah, go on then, Mel. If you can lift up.
I can see.
You can imagine you're cycling to work.
Oh, was that Maya?
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, well done. Was that Maya doing some running?
Kids, they're all running.
Wow.
All three of them.
Well done, Maya and Tyler and Joel. Joel's done about 10k already.
Yeah, probably.
Tyler's got his top off. It's typical Tyler.
Tyler's before the watershed, mate. Come on.
Hey, Jan, welcome. Lovely to see you on Facebook. Great stuff.
Oh, is this live on Facebook?
Yeah, we're live. We're currently live.
Oh, fab.
Cool. Right, Adam, I'm meeting.
Okay, that's fine. You carry on. I'm cycling. Well, I think we're up to... We're doing well. Come on, young people that are out there. Keep on pushing forward. Go for it. We can do this. We can reach this target. Just keep going. One step at a time. One pedal at a time. Whatever it is you're doing, just keep going. Keep going. We're kind of 15 minutes in. That's our first quarter of an hour. We're 1/8 of the way there. Good work, guys. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah. I guess some music play.
So just had our first update from the Tash family. They're up and going. They're doing some walking today. As we've already seen, we've got Maya and Tyler in the background of Adam. They're doing running. Guys, you guys are looking great. Don't forget to take breaks, young people, if you are doing a challenge for us this afternoon. Obviously, keep hydrated, keep safe. It's a warm day, thanks be to God. But it's all for a good cause. We're doing well. Good. So we're still getting in touch. We're getting some early updates. We're getting young people to send in before, during and after photos. So we're hoping that over the afternoon we'll get some of those up and online so you can see some of the young people taking part. For those who have just joined, at the moment we've got 11 young people taking part. Lewis earlier did an amazing 43 kilometers in 2 hours on his bike. So he completed the whole distance for the Three Peaks Challenge. This is Daniel. He's in his VE day kit. We all dressed up for VE day, not me now, but Rachel dressed up. So we've had a little celebration this morning. So I hope you're enjoying VE day. Hope you're celebrating. Have an extra drink on Debs. Happy birthday again, Debs. So that's good. So we've got Jonathan, Chloe, Julia, Annabelle, Jackie and Katie Tash. They're getting involved. We've got Sullivan and Tristan there getting involved over the weekend as well. Liam as well, out on his bike. So loads of people getting involved. We have Mark Neck do 30 kilometres this morning. Debs near the Millie ran for 8.5 kilometres. So people are really getting involved in supporting us. It's great that some of you are joining us online. So it's great that you guys are supporting us that way. If you're able to share what we're doing, that's really helpful. The further this goes, the more likely we are to get donations. We're aiming to get over that £1,000 barrier today in support of what we're doing. Our early update was £210. So at 2:30, we're aiming for our next update, and then we'll let you know how that goes.
I think we're £365 at the moment, Dom.
£365. Wow, that's great. Danny, like the video. £365. That's £150. Donated since the start of this video, which is pretty epic.
John, what's the number that you've got to text in?
If you want to donate, it's text CYF to 70450. And the link to the Church Street donation page is on is in the comments on the Facebook page. So if you're watching this live, have a little look in the comments and you'll find the link and you'll be able to donate through that. Well, we've just had another set of photos and videos, Sue.
Right. I've just done it. Just texting. We've got a big thank you for supporting our work here at St. Jude's Church, Southsea. Great. Oh. Just want to encourage all the young people out there, just keep going, keep on striding out, whatever it is you're doing, just keep going and just take it one step at a time. Make sure you're keeping lots of fluids, stay well hydrated, keep pressing on. Just gone past the 20 minute mark.
Adam, I'm just going to get in touch with Jonathan and Abby and Julia, and then we'll give you some more updates.
Cool. Just go a bit slower. That's the great advice from my wife. Thanks, Kathy. Thanks for your encouragement, guys. Keep the messages coming in. Hey, Jan. Thank you. Thank you for what you're saying on Facebook. Hey, Rachel. How are you doing, Joe? Are you gonna come and pedal for me for a bit?
Wait for later, everyone.
Say hello. Do you know who's watching? There's a few people watching, Joe. Well done. You know it makes sense, that's it. Keep going. Keep on moving, you two. Hey Sam, welcome. Welcome aboard. Hey Dave. Great comment. Yeah, well done everyone for all that you're doing. Go on then, guys, you just keep on going. Keep on going. Myra and Tyler are making circuits of this hall up here at Spirit and Sport. They are plugging away.
Good, so we've been sent a photo of Abby. She's on a bike, looks like she's working hard. Chloe's running in her garden. Well done, Chloe. You look like you're really working hard for us. Obviously, it's hot weather. Make sure you're taking breaks as well. Juliet's just about to start. They were just working out how they could record their distance. So she's started. Jackie and Katie Tash. Oh, Helen's just messaged to say, and she's off. So that means Juliet's going. Which is really good.
Well done, Juliet.
You're doing great. Abby, you look like you're doing great as well. Sarah, thank you for the pictures that you've sent through. That's great. I believe by now Liam will be off as well. Jonathan, we'll get in touch with him shortly. Jonathan was going to be doing the Joe Wicks workout. So give us a shout out in the comments if you've been doing the Joe Wicks workout over the last few weeks. Joe Wicks, the nation's PE teacher, as we probably all know by now. So he's going to be doing star jumps as well, going to be doing some running. Sullivan and Tristan helping us out over the weekend as well. And so that's great. So our young people have been brilliant. They've been part of B Group for the last year, some of them a little bit longer. We're also doing this for the Torchbearers, who meet in the youth hall on the Sunday morning. As well as our SOS group, so we do lots of games in there with the amazing Scott Butler and Kathy Bacon, who help us out with lots of games. Again, so the vision really is just to make a really smart and contemporary space where we can host lots of events, where we can branch out to really try and hit different demographics. The hope is that we'll be able to cater for sort of conference. Small conference facilities with the coffee bar and getting a projector and screen in there as well and good sound. Hopefully as well, we'll be able to do stuff for young adults. We'll be able to get some really epic worship events in the youth hall. We're just trying to really sort out the painting, the lighting, get this cityscape mural, make it look really fresh, a space that we really want to be in. At the moment, it's great as a functional space, but aesthetically, it looks a little bit behind. And at St. Jude's, what we're really trying to do is across every single area, look at how we can take the church forward and really use it to the glory of God and really use it to reach out. We've got an amazing community, lots and lots and lots of people involved in volunteering. We've got a huge CYF team. Massive thank you to all of our CYF volunteers. Who've worked really, really, really hard, not just for me, but for Liz Morrison, for Rachel Duff, and since way back when, really, St. Jude's has built a really big and thriving children's ministry. And in the last couple of years, what we've been trying to do is build on that and really build in a youth ministry which can support the journey ongoing for the young people that are coming through. And it's been great. We've seen B Group go from 3 or 4 young people up to about between 10 and 15 now, coming on a regular basis on a Sunday evening. That's with the help of Adam, who's always given us brilliant spiritual guidance and leadership and input. With the excellent Sarah Harrington, we're really grateful to her for her support as well. Sarah's led sessions and contributed brilliant at hospitality, really great interacting with the young people. We've done Youth Alpha. That's been something that's happened this year in the youth hall. Again, with Scott and the amazingly brilliant and funny and bubbly Sarah Spender. Love you, Sarah. And so Scott and Sarah have been helping us with Youth Alpha. And again, this year, we've had 10 young people go through that process. Although towards the end, we did have to do it over Zoom. Obviously with the lockdown restrictions, but it's been great. So many things have been kind of bubbling up. We've got so many ideas. We'd like to do more socials. At the end of last year, we hosted the NCS program. So that's a voluntary program run by Pompey in the community. Some of the young people got in touch. They came and did a quiz down here, and that was great. It was a great way for us to be able to host a community group. And again, with a smarter room, it will just be a space that people really want to come into. Our garden room looks great. Lots of groups use the garden room, but not so much a youth hall. But my belief is that if we can turn that into somewhere really special, then we're going to really be able to create somewhere where people want to be. They want to hang out. We're looking to be creative, encourage creativity, encourage art, and encourage performance. So all of that is to come. And I feel like once we manage to do what we're looking to do with the youth hall, then it's going to just take us to the next level as a ministry. Good. So I'll leave you with Adam for a couple of minutes just while I grab some updates from young people. I've just had a text for you from Anne to say that Liam has done 2.5 miles. Well done, Liam. That's a terrific effort. That's your first 2.5 miles through. Adam, do you know how far you've gone?
No idea. So I think no something idea. Like, yeah. I don't know. I've good. Got no kind of no way of measuring, but I'm constantly going.
I'm guessing you've done about 4 miles. You look like a man that's done at least four. Well, I don't know. Half an hour. Actually, I reckon you could be up to 5 or 6. I'm going to say 6 miles for Adam, at a guess. Do you want to know how far I've gone?
Bacon. Hi to Kathy. Big hi to Iona. Watching online. Thanks so much for tuning in.
Welcome, Iona. Nice to hear from you.
Yeah. It's lovely that people are tuning in online as well. That's great.
Good. I'm just trying to get my health data. It says no data for today. That's not good.
I'm hoping my data package is going to like last me for the whole 2 hours as well. There's no Wi-Fi here at the moment at Spirit and Sport, so I'm kind of doing this through my phone. So let's see how long my 9 gigs of data is going to last us. But so far, so good.
Cool.
How are you guys getting on over there? All right? Yeah? Make sure to be drinking as well. Just kind of turn that over. Good skills, guys. So apparently we are up to £470. We've kind of got up to so far. So thank you so much for everybody who's been donating, everyone who's been texting in CYF to 70450 or following the link in the description. Thank you so much for your generosity. Thanks for doing this. Yeah, as Dom's been saying, we're really hoping that this is going to be a space that our young people can really enjoy meeting together for their various groups and activities that happen. It'll be such an amazing space after it's all been done up. We're hoping to get in there, an area where we can make drinks up there instead of having to go downstairs and make hot chocolates and things down in the kitchen. So it'd be great for the youth space to be completely transformed and have nice, comfortable sofas and be a good space where we can chill out and hang out and learn about the Bible and encourage each other to keep on trusting in Jesus. So thank you so much for everyone who's kind of tuned in online. Thank you for everyone who's donated so far. Thank you to all the young people who've got involved in this. And I think so far we're definitely on track to cover the 37 kilometres that well, we set out to do originally. I think kind of we've smashed that so far. But well done, young people. Let's keep going. Let's see how far we can go. One step at a time. One cycle pedal at a time. We're going to get there. We'll get there. Keep going. We're kind of half an hour through now. So we've just got to do that another three times. Let's keep going. So Dom's saying we've got a new target of 200 kilometers. 200 kilometers. That is where we're kind of doing. Lewis Mavrikark's already done 43 kilometers this morning on his bike. I'm hoping to do, a fair bit. We'll see. Mark Neck's done 30 kilometers on his bike as well. And we've had Neil, Debs, and Millie all doing 8.5K each. Well done. Well done, everyone out there. Let's stay. Oh, it's hard work. How are you guys getting on? How far have you got to? Three point three kilometers from Maya and Tyler. Yeah, about the same. Okay, 2.7 from Tyler. Carla.
What was it from Maya? What's my turn?
3.3 from Maya.
And 2....
What about you, Ty? 3.7 for Tyler, but he's been running, so...
No, I've been running too.
You've both been running. Okay. Good work. Oh.
I feel like on the comments, I've turned it into like the BBC live sports updates, like the cricket or the football or something. Oh, Adam, you're doing great, mate. You're doing great. Hey, listen, that's really impressive. You're doing really well, especially because you're doing it in a Roman gladiator suit of sorts. If you do 2 hours, I think that's really epic.
I could just do it with a slightly comfier seat to sit on, but
yeah. Hey, listen,
we're going. We're moving.
You're doing well. It's the hare and the tortoise. You're doing well. Good. Jonathan has been doing a workout video, so he's let us know that he is been going well. He's done a whole half an hour, so far, and he's going to post a video of that at the end, and. So, yeah, well done to him. I know that Abby's been working really hard. Sarah sent through some pictures earlier of Abby on a bike. So, well done to Abby. She's been doing great.
We are rolling. Thanks, Eldika. Thank you for your encouragement. I'll give you a kind of heart on there. I can do that. Well done, Chloe. 1.4 miles. That's excellent. Good effort from you. Well done. We give you a thumbs up as well. Brilliant. More updates coming in. Oh, this is great. Come on, guys. Let's keep going. Keep going. Under Andrew, can you play any music on your computer? Is that possible?
I'm not sure you'd like my music, that's the trouble.
Okay. I'm sure we find anything that's motivational at this point. Oh, come on, then. Come on. Let's keep going. Let's keep moving. Come on, B group. We got this. I've snapped my chains off my outfit, but it's all good. Oh.
So your chains fell off and your heart was free, is that right?
Something like that, yeah.
Massive well done to Annabelle. Annabelle is aiming to do 5K for us today. And apparently she's done about 3K. So she's just having a little break. But that's really good, well, Annabelle. Thank you for getting involved. You're doing really well. It all contributes. 1.4 miles. What's that in kilometres? No idea. If anyone's mathsy, work that out for us, because that'll be really helpful. Is it 5 miles to 8 kilometres? I think it is, isn't it? So if Chloe does another 0.1, I think she'll be on. What's that? Divide by 3 times by 8. No idea, 0.5. I think she'll be up to about 4. Oh, I don't know. Anyway, I'm working it out, but my brain's on grey slow.
Well, lovely. Thanks for joining us on Facebook. Lovely that you've joined in. Sarah, thank you for your comment. Yeah, I'm trying to stay relaxed. I'm trying to keep going, trying to keep pedaling. Thanks so much for your comments. Keep them coming in. The motivational texts are very, very encouraging. So do keep them up. I'm not a usual kind of cyclist. I don't do this very often. So yeah, I think it's something that I'm going to have to start doing a bit more of, though. Welcome, Neil. Thanks for tuning in, bro. Hope you're well. Hope the weather's nice and sunny over there on the Isle of Wight as well. Up to 100 kilometres now, Dom. That's great. Fantastic.
Yeah. So just in case you think we're making that up, say Lewis did a smashing effort earlier of 43 kilometres. So that was excellent. Lewis did that by 11 o'clock in the morning, so he did amazingly well to do that. Then Mark Neck contributed 30 kilometres on a bike ride this morning. Neil, Debs and Millie, they ran 8.5K each. So well done, guys. Thank you for that. And it's Debs' birthday. So if you a friend of Debs, send her a text, wish her happy birthday. And that would be great. So I think that between that, what was that? 43, 73. Neil and Debs and Millie took us up to 98. Then Chloe, she's probably heading towards 3K by now. So that's taken us over 100. We're about to get updates from Liam. Juliet's off on a bike ride as well. Abby's still out there doing some biking, so we'll try and get an update from her and keep posting. So at the last count, I think we had, what was it, about £400 and something donated so far, which is a great effort. Thank you, guys, if you have supported us. Don't forget to share the details. Try and encourage your friends and family to support us. So you can do that in two ways. They can either text CYF to 70450, or they can click on the link. Let me just see if I can get the link in there again, just for anyone who's just joined us. Yeah, here's a fundraising link, just in case you've just joined us. That will take you to our Church Suite donation page, and you can donate as much or little as you like. It's all towards redeveloping our youth hall. We're trying to turn that into a really smart and contemporary space. I've been doing lots of different youth events, joint with other churches over the last year or so. And it's been great to kind of see how other churches use their space. And St. Jude's is obviously a great church. We've got great potential at St. Jude's, great people at St. Jude's. And we're building a strong and vibrant ministry now. So next stage, really, in our development is to get a space which is going to really work for us and allow us to do all the things that we want to do with the quality that we want to do them with. And obviously, bit by bit, we've been kind of slowly improving. But I think it's time now to take a big step forward. So we're looking to really push on with the youthful Turner room as well. That will come in time as a breakout room for Beacons. But the youthful really is the space where it all happens. Youth Alpha, B Group, Torchbearers, SOS, all happening there. The occasional training session happens in there as well. Tyler and Maya still going. Guys, you guys are doing great. That's 40 minutes of running.
They're still going.
Guys, you look like you're one fast forward. Maya's absolutely zooming, man.
It's epic.
Wow. Definitely had a Weetabix. Well done, Maya. Well done, Tyler. I remember, just a quick Tyler anecdote. I remember at Bears Camp last year.
Yeah.
I remember by 9 o'clock at night, Tyler had done 40,000 steps and he was still playing football. I was like, I did 40,000 steps like in the last month, let alone in one day, and he was still playing football. So Tyler, legend.
Got stamina for that boy. You can just keep going. Yeah.
Oh. Good.
So fly on this bike. Don't worry. I think we're almost at the 45-minute mark. Well done, everyone out there. Keep on going. Keep on pedaling. One foot in front of the other. Let's go. We can make this. Keep going. Oh. You got some music on your computer, Dom, that you can play?
I'm on the iPad. Let me see. I might just need to grab the charger, so I might just need to love you and leave you for 2 minutes. Otherwise, this is gonna die. So if you just give me 2 minutes.
That's the thing with the music playing. Come on, let's go, let's push forward. Here we go then, young people. I kind of think I need to put the music on my screen, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do that. Let's see. Yeah, go for it. Probably good for you to put some tunes on. I know you can't do it on here. If you do it on your phone, just because I'm using my data already.
They couldn't hear it on my phone.
Oh, couldn't they? Oh, well, I could hear it.
It worked. Well,
I'm trying. It did work. We could hear it. Yes, I have got shorts on underneath this tunic, Sarah. No fear.
Oh, well done. Thank you, Tony and Sarah. Walked 3 miles round south this morning, delivering V-Day teas to friends. Well done. Hey, well done, Chloe. 1.6 miles. So you're definitely over 2.5K. So that's really good, Chloe. I'm very proud of you for that. I've had a photo from Helen. How you doing, Adam?
I'm doing. I'm still going. This seat's really uncomfortable, but I'm still going. And I might not be able to walk for a day after this, but we'll see.
I know exactly how you feel. You wouldn't believe this, but about a year ago, I did a marathon, it went really well. But now, honestly, goodness me, I tried to go for a run the other week. I was like, right, I'll just do a gentle 10K. I've got us about 3 miles and I had to walk. Embarrassing. Right.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Oh, no. Abbey Mather Carcass update here is completed. So what is... I'm just trying to make sense. You sent me... Oh, well done, Abby. That's a fantastic photo. We'll try and get that up at some point.
What's well the, done. Slow down, Tom.
Hmm?
Slow down. What did Abby complete?
Well, I'm just making sense of the pictures. I've got... is that 3.43? I don't know what 3.43 means, but I'm... what's this one? I'm just trying to get... 5.94 23 I feel, is that the time? 2303 6.18 okay, so she's been sending me updates of distance. Anyway, there's lots of numbers here, but Abby, maybe Sarah, maybe if you just text us the total that you did, but it looks like you have certainly worked hard. Well done, Lewis and Abby. You guys are absolute troopers. You're putting a great shift today.
Yeah, I've definitely got a support vehicle, Sarah. I've got Myra and Tyler in the background. I've got Mel here. She's filling up the water bottles. And Joel's running around this this building, enjoying this space and enjoying four other walls other than our house. In Southsea, so yeah. No, I've got a good team here with me, supporting me. Absolutely. Love to Tony. Hope you both are well. Well done, everyone. Thanks everyone for watching and supporting. I think so far we're up to £490. That's great.
Wow.
We're kind of trying to get over there if we can. So, thank you so much for your generosity. Everyone who's been watching, everyone who's kind of texting and got involved, well done.
Good stuff. Guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much. And I'm just getting an update from Helen Malbin, so I'll just quickly.
Yeah, we've lost sound, Dom. Oh, he's on the phone. So 50 minutes into this cycle ride now, 50 minutes in, another hour and 10 to go. Well done all the young people. Okay, so good. What have you got on there?
Yeah. Cool. Cool.
Yeah. Yeah, rhythm is a dancer.
Yeah.
Joe. Well done. All right, come back for a minute.
So huge congratulations to Abby Mavrikakis, who's completed 10K. Well done. Well done, Abby. That's a really good effort. She's enjoying a well-deserved break and a well-deserved shower. So she's doing great. 10K, that adds to Lewis's 43K from earlier. So just from the Mavrikakis household, they've done over 50K between them, which is a super effort. I've just had an update from Kathy to say that Chloe, who's running, has completed 2 miles now. So well done, Chloe, because it's a really hot day, and I know she's doing that in her garden. Yeah, well done, Chloe. That's really good. Do you know what, Chloe? Now I will struggle to do 2 miles running in the sun. Just had a text through from Anne to say that Liam's done 4.8 miles. He's aiming for about 10 miles. I know that. So he's working really hard. Julia, she's completed the first 2 miles of her bike ride. She's going to aim to come in somewhere between 5 and 10 miles. So she's working hard. Last time I spoke to Jonathan, he was doing his own workouts and star jumps. I've just seen Maya fly past in the background of you. I know that at the last official count, Maya was on 3.3K. And Tyler was on something like 2.7. Maya and Tyler, is there any chance of getting an official update?
We get an update from you guys. How are you doing? Can we grab an update from you? Come on, let us know how far you can go. Ty? 5K.
Who's on 5K, Maya?
Hola, Tyler House.
I've done 5.2.
And Maya's done just 5K, 5.2.
He said he had 4.7.
5.2K from Maya, well done.
Yeah, so they're on about 10K between them.
Well done, Maya and Tyler. I'll tell you what, you lot are like the jewel cell bunnies.
I don't know about that, Dom. Yeah, I'm feeling it now.
You're doing well, Adam.
Please stop and have a nice cup of tea.
Well, listen, I'm sure it's probably okay if you do stop for a little bit, or are you going to do the whole two hours straight?
Mate, I'm going to keep going. I'm going to keep going straight. That's the plan.
But yeah, hey, listen, you're a hero. By the way, Adam, you're on 56 minutes. Did you know that?
That's
you're nearly at halfway.
Nearly at the halfway point. Well, we started 2 minutes early, so I might finish 2 minutes before what is it, whatever time we finish. Oh. Yeah.
Well done.
Well, welcome. Thanks for joining us on Facebook. Lovely that you've tuned in.
Oh,
thanks everyone for your update. It's great. Welcome. Oh.
Well done, Juliet. Just stop for a break. Oh, that's a lovely shot.
I don't ever Shows are weak and I'm taken by all the feeling break. You got it blaring, I'm staring, love watching you do love. Mistaken your style, no mistaken your touch. I see the grand, I see the sun of love. All day. And every beat of my heart keeps reminding me. I see you in every little thing. All day.
Harrington has just messaged in. She's done 3.2 miles. Thank you, Sarah. Sarah's one of our B group leaders. She's been a great find this year. She's been a real help to me and Adam for B group. Real good role model for the girls as well. So thank you, Sarah, for getting involved. 3.2 miles. Well done as well, Juliet. Has done halfway at the Eastern Road at the moment. Well done, Liam's on 4.8 miles. That was the latest update. Chloe's now left the garden, got bored of the garden, so she's going around the block. But last update was she's done over 2 miles. That's running. Tyler has done 5K, probably more like 6, maybe 7 now. Maya, she was at 5.2K at the last count. These guys are putting a great shift in. We've just messaged Natasha's family to find out how they're getting on. Jonathan as well is doing exercise. Maya and Tyler are still going. You guys have done an hour solid, so that's a terrific effort. Well done, Maya. You guys are doing brilliant. Adam, you're doing great as well. I love the flowery bottle. Is that yours or Mel's?
Yes.
Oh, he borrowed it off Chris Cox, I reckon. Chris, I bet that's one of yours, mate. That's it.
Thank you for use of this room and this exercise bike. And thank you for all the great work that Spirit in Sport does in and around Southsea and Portsmouth, all their great camps that they put on for young people, and all of the ways that they're encouraging the Christian message to be spoken about through playing sport. So great work. Thanks to Chris and Andy and the rest of the team at Spirit. Thank you for all that you do. And thank you for letting us use this room once again. How are we doing, Dom?
Yeah, I think we're doing okay. We've been getting regular updates from the young people. I feel like on the last giving update, we were just short of 500 quid. I feel like we're at 490. So if somebody out there can encourage somebody else to just donate a tenner and push us over 500, we'll celebrate that. And so that's great. Thank you to Andrew in the background for coordinating a lot of stuff. Andrew set up the link for us. We pinged the link in the comments. I'll ping it on again just for anyone who's just joined. He's looking for a link to donate through Church Suite. Or you can text CYF to 70450 and that will donate £5. So a couple of ways to donate. Particularly, it might be worth, if you're a St. Jude's member and you've already donated, it might be worth just sending that text information out to your family and friends. I sent it to my family earlier. I sent it to a group of friends. Something that I wanted to take the opportunity to say thank you for. thank you to Lydia for her thought for the daily of the day. Lydia was a big part of St. Jude's before Lydia. It goes to Harbour more now, but it put together an excellent thought for Dave for us. Really, really helpful. So thank you to Lydia. I know that Lewis is planning to do one. Julia, who's getting involved today, she's planning to do a Thoughtford Day as well. The Youth Day is Wednesday. So on Wednesdays, look out for a young person doing a thought for the day. Give them lots of encouragement. It's great for the young people to get involved and really share their faith. We see their faith every week. We get the privilege of hearing them in beacons or torchbearers or B group. But I guess for you guys, it's an opportunity to really hear how they're getting on with their faith journey. Lydia, really impressed. In fact, I'm pretty certain Lydia got involved in training as well. Well done to Tash family. So Katie is done now, but she did an hour. They've been out walking.
Great work, Katie.
Yeah, thank you, Katie. Thank you. So Lydia's out doing a 5K at the moment. And Juliet's reached Farlands and Marshes. So that's really good. They've gone all the way up the Eastern Road and they've reached Farlands and Marshes. So well done, Juliet. I don't know how far that is, but I reckon you must have done probably at least three, maybe even 4 miles by now. So well done to Juliet.
Yeah. My encouragement is slowing down a little bit.
Oh, they've done an hour. They're doing great. Oh, you've had a break, Myron Tyler, because all I can see is you guys whizzing round.
Yeah.
Get some water. Make sure you get one of them flowery bottles. So obviously we're doing this to raise funds for the youth hall, but really, why are we doing what we're doing? Well, we're doing it to try and glorify God, to really try and reach out. It's been really encouraging in our youth ministry over the last couple of years. When we first started, B Group was a little bit smaller, and we had a period of transition, but we're trying to discern what did God want us to do, but we decided to stick with it. It's kind of grown over time. What's been really, really encouraging is that we've now done 2 Youth Alpha programs. The first one actually took place where Adam is at Spirit in Sport. And so we had 7 young people come through with us last year, including Lewis. And this year we put it on again, and 10 young people joined us for that at various different points. We were a little bit interrupted by lockdown and the coronavirus, but it was still great to kind of log in every week with Scott and Sarah Spender, who finally mastered the technology, and she was great. Those guys were brilliant. But yeah, it's been really encouraging. Within our youth ministry, we've got a vision that we're creating pathways for any young people that we come across to be given the opportunity to go from meeting them on the street or out and about to come to know Jesus, and then go on to be a disciple of Jesus that is able to be active in helping and leading and bringing other young people to know Jesus. So it sounds good on paper. There's kind of a 5-step plan that we're kind of working towards. One is outreach, making sure that we're constantly looking to reach out to young people. Then from there, we hope to what I'd call first proclamation, say inviting them to things where they can maybe for the first time hear a gentle Christian message or hear the Christian message for the first time. So our outreach activities include all our socials. It includes Fusion Youth Club, which runs at St. Simon's on Friday afternoons. The first proclamation stuff includes SOS that I do with Scott and Kathy on Saturday evenings. We do lots of games down at St. Jude's. And then there's food together, and then a time for a bit of Christian input. From there, we try to give young people the opportunity to really explore the Christian faith in a deeper way and make a decision. So that's kind of Youth Alpha. And so it's been really encouraging to do the Youth Alpha programmes. And then from there, we encourage young people to get involved more regularly in our discipleship, either through Sunday mornings at St. Jude's Church, through Beacons, or through B Group, which is our Sunday evenings. And then finally, we want to kind of push young people to get involved and become leaders and be part of the mission. So it's great to see them getting involved fundraising today. And we've been running recently this year a project called Jeremiah Project, which is for encouraging young leadership. So learning about leadership, what it is, and how they can be role models and share their faith as well. So well done to Jonathan and to Lana, who've got involved, as well as some girls from COGS. And we've been doing that with Kings as well. And it's been a real blessing, a real blessing. Other stuff, we've got High Tide. So High Tide is like a citywide worship event that we do with City Life Church on Tangier Road. COGS, Church of Good Shepherd, they get involved. Kings get involved. Oasis get involved as well. Really encouraging. That's taking place tomorrow evening. So if you're in school years 7 and above, or even year 6 and above, and you want to find out the details, get in touch with me and I will send you the Zoom details. So it's going to be from 7:30 till 9. There's going to be games. There's going to be some worship and some input. And you can get involved and worship together with other young people from across the city. Well done. Just over 500. Thank you, Andrew. Thank you to everyone who's donated. Guys, that's really generous of you. I know that potentially finances are a bit stretched for people during the coronavirus. So thank you to everyone who's been able to spare us a bit of money. Thank you. Good. I'll take that's a pause. Terrific. Adam, over to you. How are you getting on?
Yeah, I'm doing all right. I'm just kind of going. Yeah, again, the seat, every pedal is getting more and more uncomfortable, but I'm still going. I'm starting to feel it now in my legs, particularly the back of my right leg. It's gone a little bit tight, but yeah, we've got 50 minutes. I'm sure I can keep going for another 50 minutes. It's pretty
strong. Yeah, well done.
Yeah, out of breath, but it's all good. Yeah, doing good. Just again, a huge, massive thank you to everyone who's been supporting so far and who's given. That's terrific. That's really, really kind of you. One of our massive passions at St. Jude's is to teach the Bible well to the young people. And that's what we love to do in our youth groups. We want to make our young people really passionate about hearing the word of God. And so I'm involved with Dom on a Sunday night in B group. So we just love. We love kind of working through the Bible and talking about Jesus and helping the young people to see the relevance of the gospel, the good news about Jesus in their lives. So it's just such a joy. Yeah, like Dom was saying, we work with Sarah Harrington and we meet up on a Sunday night. At the moment, obviously we can't meet face to face, but we've been having some fun at doing Zoom meetings like this one we're doing with you guys now. So yeah, huge thank you to everyone who's been watching on Facebook. Thank you for all your comments and there's a lot of love out there. So great work, everyone. Thanks for your message. And just keep on pedaling, everyone who's still going. Keep on one stride at a time. We're kind of get there. The finish line is in sight. Let's just keep going. We're definitely over the halfway point. So well done, guys. Oh.
Cool.
I'm kind of getting underneath this costume as well.
Oh, mate.
Yeah. Might have to lose the wig in a bit.
Really? Well, listen, hey Adam, to be fair, mate, you've done 70 minutes, well, slightly more, with a wig on, which is really impressive. I've got the lovely sounding gospel of a bit of Dance Monkey floating through the window. Oh, brilliant. Andrew, oh, guys, this is amazing. Andrew, thank you so much. So we've got, Andrew's been putting up some pictures of the young people. So if you go on to the main St. Jude's Church Facebook page, you can see some of the pictures. You've got, we've got Juliet, we've got Abby, we've got anyone else on there. Let's have a little look. Oh, brilliant. There's that brilliant picture of there's the Tash family before they were setting out. Chloe doing some great running. That 43.4, that's Lewis's effort from earlier. Thank you, Andrew. We extended our target. We're aiming for, I reckon, somewhere between 150 kilometres and 200. I reckon if Adam can get to somewhere near that 40k, then we'll be definitely up and over 150 kilometres, which for the young people just in a two-hour block is really, really impressive. Supported as well by Mark Neck, who did 30 kilometres this morning. Neil, Debs and Millie all did 8.5 kilometres run each. Thank you, guys. And happy birthday to Debs. Debs is, I call her the captain in my army. If Debs stopped helping me, I think the whole thing would fall apart, to be honest. So God bless you, Debs. Have a great day. Enjoy the sun. So thank you to them. So that was the first 73. What was that? I think that was 17, 25 and a half. So that was the first 98.5 kilometres. That was all covered before we kicked off at 2 o'clock. I know that Abby Mavrikakis, she's since done 10K. So that took us to just short of 110. Myron Tyler, I don't know what you guys are up to, but I reckon you're probably near 10K each, I reckon, by now. So you guys have done great. Chloe's clocked in with a few miles. Juliet, Liam, all doing brilliant. So, guys, well done. Keep going. 45 minutes to go. In fact, Myron Tyler, what are you guys on?
What are you on, Myron? You've got your light on, by the way. Your light's on your phone.
Five point six K. Well done, Maya.
Let me just add it up.
I think it's tracking per hour, so she's adding the next bit on. 5K for the first hour, and she's 5.6 for the first hour.
You did 5.6K in the first hour, that's good.
She's almost done another kilometre. Well done.
Well done. So you're over 6K, Maya.
Yeah.
From near 6.5. That's really good. Well done. I reckon if you keep going, you might even get to 10K, which would be an absolutely amazing effort. Tyler, what's Tyler on?
Ty, what are you on?
0.2,
what? Oh, no, his watch has stopped working. So.
Oh, no, yeah. Tyler. All right. On the main Facebook page as well.
0.5 kilometers.
Nice.
If you go to the main Facebook page, you'll also be able to find a PowerPoint presentation, which gives you a little bit more about what we're aiming to do with DE4. So as I said earlier, we're aiming to repaint it under the stewardship of Sanam, who's doing an excellent job as a project manager. And I'm sure she wouldn't say the same about me. But anyway, Sanam, you're great. We love you. You're doing great. And so we're looking to get it repainted. We're looking to get a cityscape mural. We're looking to get sofas in there, a coffee bar. All of this has been approved, so hopefully with it by the end of this year we'll have a really smart looking space that we can call our new home. Nice lighting. We're looking to get like TV, projector as well, so that we can do like worship stuff, show video stuff, PowerPoint presentations. We're hoping it can become a little bit of a conference facility. We're hoping to be a little bit more out there with the types of groups that use it, maybe even do some student stuff, some young adult stuff, to offer training as well. The youth groups already use it, and we've already got, I don't know, probably about 50 different young people that use that room on a regular basis. So it's already well used. We're already doing lots of things, and this is just an opportunity to take it up a level. Do you know what, Adam, I'm going to have a drink as well. So your donations are really, really vital in supporting what we're doing. We've set a fundraising target for the young people in total of £5,000. So this is the first chunk towards that. Apparently, we're up over £500. So from here on in, it's all a bonus, really. But just share this as widely as you can. Encourage friends and family to donate. They can text CYF to 70450. That donates £5. Or you can follow the link and donate a little bit more through the Church Suite donate thing. Do you reckon it's time for a song, Adam? Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Time for a song.
Time for a song, definitely.
You got a song you can play, Dom?
I can have a little look. I can have a little look. Let me have a look. We've got all sorts. What do you want? Something inspirational?
Inspirational.
All right, okay. Let me have a little look what we've got. It might take me a little while because I've got...
Now. What's that one, Dom?
Eh?
I will walk 10,000 miles.
I've got the Proclaimers. You want to do it? I don't, oh, yeah, we might, we can maybe have, we'll look for the Proclaimers. Let's have a little look. Search. Here we go. It's 500 miles, it's called. If let's see if this works. Oh, I love this song. I literally love this song. Yeah. Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Oh, of course it sounds good. It's just the same.
Is that loud?
No, it's pretty quiet.
Oh. All right, hang on then.
Oh. Oh, I don't know. Sorry, I don't know what's going on. I don't know why that's so quiet.
Can you hear it, Dom? Yeah, it was intentional. It's just because you can't see both screens. And I kind of think people want to make sure I'm not cheating and I'm not stopping. So, yeah. Yeah, I've put it on that view. That is great. My hands.
You are doing super well. 40 minutes to go, Adam.
Oh.
Well done to everyone who got involved in our photo competition during the week. Congratulations to whoever it was that did the fisherman image. That was a winner.
That was incredible. What a great picture that was.
Oh, well done. Well done, Annabelle Bolton. She's just done... Annabelle's done over 5K now.
Fantastic. Well done, Annabelle. Good work.
Well done.
We've got Maya and Tyler doing a sprint challenge now.
I cannot believe you guys have got the energy to still sprint.
Still going. Yeah. 6 weeks of lockdown and now they're getting their energy out.
Wow.
See if I can get a key off Chris and come up here every week. That's a great place.
If you've never been involved in Spirit and Sport before, it's a great, great place to go. Encourage people that you know to get in touch with Chris. He's an absolute Pompey legend. They do holiday clubs for kids. A lot of St. Jude's young people are involved in those already, but they do great stuff, lots of sport. If you're a young person aged 11 to 18, particularly if you're 14 to 18 and you're looking to do some work experience or get involved as a young leader, Chris does lots of work with young leaders, got a great team, including Lydia, including Ben, who were both from St. Jude's. Sam, AD, he's been through there in the past, Ben Hallett. So those guys have been a great part of what Chris is doing. Chris is really encouraging with young people, so he does a great job. Do you want another song? I wish it was louder. Oh, it's playing again.
I can't hear anything now, Dom. You seem to have muted.
I've muted, have I? Oh, sorry.
I know you're back.
Welcome there we back. Go. Am I still here? Oh. Can you still hear me now?
Can you, mate? You can't hear me.
Adam, this
must
just be you.
Oh, lovely.
All right. Do you know this song? Adam, this is for you. Heroic. Can you hear that?
Oh, I can't hear it.
Oh, no, never mind. No, this is what I was trying to...
Lovely that people are still kind of connecting through Facebook. Thank you for joining. My mum's on Facebook as well. So welcome, mum. Thanks for watching. Thanks
welcome,
for your encouragement. We send you a big heart. There you go. That's just for you, mum. Oh, we are rolling. Oh, thanks everyone for your support and your messages. Let's keep going. Come on, young people, we can get there. What's our target now, Dom? Where are we at and where are we getting to?
Do you mean in terms of distance?
Yeah, in terms of distance, what was it we're hoping to cover?
Well, so originally we were doing it as a three-peak challenge, 23 miles and 37K, but Lewis blew that out of the water and he completed that by 11 o'clock this morning. So Abby's done 10K. So she's completed that. Julia, I think, is up to, by the time she finishes, she'll be well over 10K, I reckon. Liam, I reckon he's going to get to 10K. Chloe's on about 3 miles, I think. Annabelle's done 5K. The Tashes are out and about. I don't know what they're up to. Obviously, Myra and Tyler. Oh, Lydia's just texted to say she's done a 9km ride. So well done, Lydia.
Well done, Lydia. Excellent work.
Well done, Lydia. I'm going to put a link to Lydia's Thought for the Day. If you haven't seen it, check out Lydia's Thought for the Day. Really, really thought-breaking. Really well done to her. We've got Lewis and Juliet sharing their Thought for the Day in the coming weeks. So they're going to be on Wednesdays, so look out for those. Thank you to church for giving us a youth slot in the Thought for Days.
We just had an update. We're at £565. So thank you so, so much, everyone who's donated. Thank you, everyone who's texted or followed the link to Church Suite and donated that way. It's a massive help towards redeveloping our youth hall to make that a really excellent space to drive this youth work at St. Jude's Church forward. So a massive, massive thank you to everyone. We've got about half an hour to go. Just over half an hour.
Yeah, well done.
Oh. They're still going. They're still moving. They're still running. It's great work.
Hey, Myra and Tyler, big respect to you guys. Well done.
It's just so nice, this view. I can see St. Jude's Church. I can see the spire. See the sun just gloriously shining down over Southsea up here. I'm like 3 or 4 stories up, looking above the houses, the rooftops. Kind of missing being able to go to St. Jude's and meet up with someone, meet up with everyone in there and meet up with our youth. What a beautiful day it is. How are you doing, Tom?
Okay, Jolie. Okay. How's Joel getting on? He's probably he must have done a fair few K up and down.
He's been doing a little bit of the a bit of work with the hula hoops and jumping off the stage up here at Spirit and Sport. No, he's doing well. He's just gone downstairs.
All right, Anne's message to say Liam's done between 5 and 7 miles, which is a top effort. She's just waiting for him to complete the next lap. So his laps are 2.4 miles a lap. She said he's tired but determined. Liam, you're doing great, mate. Well done. We're just trying to get an update on Jonathan. Wow, Chloe, you are such a star. That is determination to the absolute max. You are well, you're doing really well.
I make it, there's half an hour to go by my clock.
Yeah, half hour, which you'll be pleased with the end, I reckon.
My hamstrings are really, really tight, particularly behind my left knee, and my right calf. This seat is so uncomfortable. I'm really struggling to stay up and keep sprinting, though. It's becoming quite a challenge, this bike. But I am determined, Dom. My hands are burning.
Yeah,
I can see that from there. It's kind of imprints from this bike.
Do you know what that was, Adam? That was like, you know, one of the VTs on the X Factor. All we needed was some emotional music behind that. You'd have been through to the next round. No, hey, listen, I'm proud of you. Well done. It's tough going. 2 hours solid. That's amazing.
Well,
yeah, you're doing very well. Trying to get, although something's gone on with the mouse on my computer, which is meaning I can't get to comments on Facebook, so that's a little bit awkward. But everyone's doing really well.
No one's got any gloves over here. Sarah's just asked a comment. She says, anyone got any gloves that I can wear? No gloves. Yeah, we're rocking. Oh, yeah, you can have a go when I'm finished, mate. In about 28 minutes time, Ty, you can jump on. You're more than welcome to.
Is that Tyler wants to go on a bike? Wow. Never mind, he's just done about 10K running. Are you still running? You two are nuts. Den, yes. Liz, you are doing a great job. You've done yourself proud. What's he on?
Maya's now walking. Tyler's still running.
No, Maya, listen, it's fine. Maya, you've done great. I reckon you're probably up to about 6.5K, maybe 7, I reckon. Hey, I'll tell you what, Maya, you've done more K today than I've done this week, I reckon. So you're doing well. 7.2 miles now for Liam. Super effort. Good man. Well done. That's real top stuff. He's still going. Liam's been out for an hour and a half now. So well done, Liam.
Well done, mate. Well done. That's fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. Well done, guys. Come on, we can make this the last half an hour.
Well done, everybody.
Switch to that gallery view again. Let's get us all in this shot. Marvellous.
Oh. So people that have already completed, Lewis this morning, 43K on a bike. Abby this afternoon did a further 10K, again on a bike. I think Annabelle did 5K running, so that was a really brilliant effort from Annabelle. Chloe's still out there, Liam's still out there. Liam's on 7 miles. Chloe, I think last time I looked, was... she was over 3. I reckon she's done more than 5K by now. So well done, Chloe. Who else? The Tashies. We're waiting for an update from them.
Maya and Tyler are both on over 8K each.
Well done.
Well, if Maya's on 8K, you've got to be on at least 8K because you've been running. 20,000.
20,000? Well done, Myron Tyler.
Hey, Lisa, watching in the chat. Welcome. Hey, Harry. Lovely that you've kind of tuned in. You're watching as well. Hey, everyone on Facebook. Hope you're all keeping well and enjoying this sunshine. This is great. Thanks, yeah. Sarah.
Thank you for support, just guys.
Absolutely.
Oh, there Thank we go. Oh, also, not it wasn't part of this challenge as such, but just want to shout out Alex Lane, who the other day, when we were doing a photo competition, his cycle ride is well worth a check on Facebook. This, so by the route that he's done, he's written a word hope, which was it must have took some planning to get that, but Alex Lane, that is a really top stuff. So well done. Really worth checking that out on the Facebook page, actually. And that's pretty funny. There's also the winners of the photo competitions. There's some lovely photos on there. There's one, an effort from Mark Neck. There's an effort from Debs that you can see. There's one from Morgana. And then we've got the winners as well. So have a look for those.
Just had an update come through on Facebook from Andrew, who says that we are at £665 towards our redevelopment. So well done, everyone. Thank you so, so much. Well done, young people. Keep on going. We've got another 25 minutes to go. Excellent work.
That's really good. I reckon, see, message people, get it shared, get it out there. Remember that you can text CYF to 70450 and that will donate £5 plus your standard message rate. I'm going to ping the link in the chat, in the comments, if you want the link to the Church Suite page. And then that means that you can donate as much or little as you want. I reckon from 665 with 20 minutes to go, wouldn't it be amazing if we could get to 750 by 4 o'clock? So, yeah. So send it out there. Some of my friends from Solihull, a retreat center I used to work at, they've donated. Guys, thank you. Thank you, Miriam. Thanks, Michaela. Thank you, guys. That's very generous of you. Great to see you the other week in the quiz. Hope you guys are safe and well.
My day is holding out, so we're doing all right. Well done, Chloe. Chloe's hit a 5K total of kind of running around her garden, and she's still going. So excellent work, Chloe. Fantastic. Well done.
The Tash family have done 8.5K. Well done, Tash family. I think that's Katie and Jackie. So I think that's 17K between them. So that's really, really good stuff. Well done.
That's excellent, guys.
Well yeah, done. It is. Well done. Really proud of you for that. Thank you. Don't forget, Lydia did 9K on the bike as well. So I'm going to start adding this up in a bit. And then I'll give you a distance.
Well, this is not kind of a live amount that we're kind of raising, but what we will do in a couple of days' time is we'll ping out a message and let you all know as well how much this event has totaled. So, but thank you, everyone, for all your support. It's really encouraging.
Oh. Yeah, well done, particularly to the runners. It's a hot day, yeah. And Adam obviously doing a great job. Well done as well to Lewis. In case you missed it earlier, Lewis got us off a mark. He did a he did 43 kilometers on his bike. We've had support from church members as well, so you don't have to be a young person to get involved. Mark Neck, he did 30 kilometers on the bike. Neil, Debs, and Millie ran 8.5K each. I missed that update, actually. Where was it? Oh, £665. That's very good. I need to paste this link. Oh, my computer can't. Yes, there's a link on here that I'm trying to paste in that Facebook. Good.
What are you up to?
No, we're just on the live. We're doing a live. So we're giving live updates through the afternoon. Tyler and Maya, 8K each as well. So that's great. And this link just needs to go on the comments on the Facebook.
Maya's just about to break the 9K barrier.
Wow, 9K, well done.
Facebook.
I'm not sure how far I've gone, but I'm kind of hoping that...
I reckon if you do the whole 2 hours, Adam, I think we're going to call that... Should we call it 40K?
Yeah,
how much have you done so far? 30.
What's that, Adam?
Maybe 30? I've got no idea. Yeah, I mean, it could be 40.
I reckon if you do 2 hours, it'll be... I reckon if you do 2 hours, it'll definitely be 40.
What are you up to now, Adam?
There's still biking, look.
No, hey. I know.
Oh, no, he hasn't got a tracker.
Oh, he hasn't got a tracker.
Yeah. Yeah. So before we even started today, from the St. Jude's community, we'd reached 98 kilometres, which is just a really good effort. And thank you guys for supporting us. Thank you guys for supporting. Oh, Maya's back running. I'm amazed at you guys' energy, to be honest. I remember when I used to be able to run. To be fair, I've been really enjoying going out on a bike during lockdown. It's been there's been some gorgeous evenings. Oh, wow. I've just had a live update from the Debu house. No exercise going on here. Isaac's asleep on the sofa and Daniel and Rachel are watching Mary Poppins. So we're not contributing to the total, but we're surviving the day.
Yeah. Well, that's the main thing. thank you, Sarah, for your message to Maya and Tyler. Maya, Sarah says, fantastic work. Well done. It's extremely hard to run that distance in a sports hall. So well done. Maya said a big thank you. If you couldn't hear that, Sarah.
Which Sarah was that from?
Sarah Spender.
Oh, well done, Sarah. Thanks. Hey, Sarah, thank you for your support. I'm half expecting Sarah's face to just pop up at some point, and good. I'm just doing a totalizer. That's why I'm on my phone. 73, 25, so that was like a 98. Maya and Tyler, I reckon if you get to 10K each, that'll be brilliant. It'll also keep the maths easy.
I reckon Tyler's got to be on at least 12K now.
Do you reckon? Is he still running? Yeah. Maya, how are you doing? What are you up to now, Maya? Is she on a break? You want a break?
9.2K, she's walking.
No, well done, Maya. Hey, well done. 0.8K to go. You've got 20 minutes. So I reckon you can do that. Well, listen, Liam is out for another lap. That's the latest update. Still waiting to hear from Juliet. Katie and Jackie, they were 8.5K.
Fantastic, guys. Come on, let's do this. Let's smash this. We got another less than 20 minutes. We're on 19 minutes. We can do this. Just keep going. Keep going, guys. If you're anything like me, I'm really starting to feel the burn now. I can feel it in my back and my arms. I can feel it in my hands. My legs are really, really tight. But I'm determined to keep going until 4 o'clock. Oh. Thanks so much, everyone. Let's keep going.
Well, Adam, we're basically, in terms of not including you, 125, we're closing in. In fact, we're probably over 150 kilometres. The young people of St. Jude's wow. today, with a little bit of support from our community, we've done over 150 kilometres. Brilliant.
Terrific, guys.
That is literally amazing, well, to be honest. 125.5. Yeah, I'm basically, I haven't even included all of them yet. And then by the time, if we call yours about 40, I reckon, oh, do you know what? It's going to be really tight to that 200. If Liam completes his next lap, which I'm hoping he will, that'll be, he will have done 15K. Liam, I'm sure you probably can't hear us, but if you can, we're all rooting for you. In fact, actually, Adam, you know, if you complete this challenge, we will definitely be over 200K. Which is I'm epic. Struggling. No, you're doing well. You've got 17 minutes. 17 minutes. If you're watching, give Adam some support. He's struggling. It's burning. He's been on this, that bike for an hour and 45 minutes. That's really, really good. To be fair, I've done something nearly as impressive. I've gone for an hour and 45 minutes without having a biscuit, which in lockdown is, mate, that's like fasting.
That's fantastic.
But I'm getting the shakes over here.
Let's see if people on Facebook. Come on. Anyone with anything to say on Facebook, that'd be great. You want to ping it in there. Sarah, I've got no jelly, I'm afraid. No one's given me any sweeties. Mm-hmm. But I'm sure I'll be able to get
sweets when I get out. 4-5-0, you have to text CYF.
So I kind of, on a Friday in the family, we normally watch a family film. So I think I'm just going to crash out, get on that sofa when I get home, watch a film with the kids and just relax for the rest of the afternoon.
Well, amazing.
Got no jelly babies. Oh, got a banana.
Did you say you got jelly? You've got no jelly babies. That's verging on lack of preparation, but then people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones, so I'm not going to say that. Right, how are we doing? Look at all these brilliant comments. Chloe's, yeah, wow, Chloe's still going, woohoo, Chloe, well done. Yes, Alex's hope ride. Yeah, that hope ride, Alex Lane, well done, mate. That was a really, really clever one. It was unfortunate that hadn't been, that didn't get submitted for the photo competition, because I would have totally voted for you.
Yeah, me too. I think it did make an appearance in there, Dom, didn't it?
Did it? It made an appearance on Facebook. It's on the Facebook page anyway. If you want to have a look at it, have a look on our Facebook page and you should find it.
Come on, people. It's our final push.
No. It's weird. I'd pulled this up on Facebook on my other laptop. And so it's a bit weird watching yourself on screen. It's a bit like, but not as weird as trying to watch my promo video earlier. I thought I'd put a running t-shirt on and realise that actually I need to go out for a run if I'm going to start trying to wear stuff like that. Adam, you are doing great. I wonder what the calorie count is on that. 14 minutes to go. Let's give him some support. All right, let's see if we can get an update from Helen. I'm really impressed with Liam going out for another lap. That is dogged.
Thank you, Sarah, for your prayer. She said, give strength to hands that are tired and to knees that tremble with weakness. Thank you so much, Sarah. That's going to keep me going for the next 10 minutes. How many?
Okay.
Maya's hit the 10K mark. She's
well
done, Maya.
Well done, Maya. Really impressed with that. Well done, Maya. Have you just done 10K running and walking?
Yeah, running and walking. Listen,
Mel, Maya and Tyler, do you reckon, would you be happy for us to post a photo of you guys?
Yeah, do it.
I'm all
sweaty.
I'm all yucky right now.
Yeah, but that's the point. Hey, listen, that's not... Hey, you can't... That's exactly the point. That's what we want to see, like you giving blood, sweat and tears. Hey, listen, Maya, if you do feel comfortable doing that, just get your mum to text me a photo and we'll get it uploaded. Is that okay? Tell Tyler if he wants his photo taken, he's got to put his T-shirt on.
Yeah.
Otherwise, he'll end up on the cover of a magazine. Right, last
to go, people. 10 minutes.
Oh, Juliet's heading home. Now, last stop, Eastney. Well done, Juliet.
Down the back.
What's that? The sweat. What's happened to your wig?
My legs. My wig's gone. I just couldn't handle it anymore.
Yeah. You've also got. If you look on the main Facebook page, you've got images of the different people doing the different activities. Juliet's down by the beach. You've got Chloe running in her garden. You've got a picture of Lydia's bike ride. I'm just having a little look if we've got anything else on there. You had the Tash family about to go out, Abby on a bike. A brilliant, brilliant picture of Abby completing her bike ride. That's the winner in terms of, that's the money shot right there. Well, there you got a great shot of Chloe, blood, sweat and tears. You got Lewis's 43.4k bike ride. Juliet's got a lovely view down by the beach. She might be making it up that she's been doing all that cycling. Maybe she just went to the beach. 6.3, is that Kate? Is that 6.3k, Kathy? Wow. Hey, Chloe, you are well done. If Chloe carries on for all 2 hours, that's amazing. Good. I think, do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to just say a prayer, actually. I just want to say thanks to God. Say, Father God, I just want to say thank you for the efforts of all of our young people. I want to say thank you. For the efforts of Adam, for all the people who've donated. Lord, thank you. This is for your glory that we're doing this. We want to really see your mission expanded. We want to really see your will be done. And we just really thank you, God, that everybody's got on board, they've backed it, that it's been something that people have really gone for. And we just pray that as we continue to raise money, that you bless that youthful space and make it a space that's going to really help us to expand your kingdom and your mission, Lord. I just want to pray that in Jesus' name. Adam, I want to pray for you that you have a really swift recovery. We pray for you guys that you enjoy your weekend. We pray for all the young people who've really sweated blood for us today and really gone for it to help us complete this challenge. And Father, thank you to all the people this has reached and those who have been so generous in donating. So we just bless you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
9 minutes.
Amen.
9 minutes. So just in case, for whatever reason, you don't know what we're doing this for, essentially, we are trying to raise money to redevelop our youth hall. Andrew's been very kind. He's put the PowerPoint presentation up so you can get a little bit of a sense of some of the places we took inspiration from. So we've taken inspiration from Harbour. Harbour were really kind to us. They let me and Sanam come and look around a couple of their spaces, take some photos, take inspiration. Harbour have been brilliant in Portsmouth. They're setting a whole new standard for the way things can be and really helping us to expand our vision. City Life also and Church of a Good Shepherd. Those guys have helped us by providing inspiration. What we're trying to do is repaint that room, get it looking really sharp. We want to get like a cityscape mural on the wall. We'd love to get like new furniture in there. Well done, Adam. We'd love to get a coffee bar in there so that we can be self-sufficient, so that we can serve refreshments, do some great stuff, maybe even do like a tuck shop. And so that's the vision that we're playing for. So Nam's the project manager. She's got it all under control. She's helped us get to where we've got to. The Standing and Finance Committee, they've approved it. The PCC have backed it. So the way that it's kind of broken down is that the church have committed 7 or 8K towards the project. And then we're applying for some money through fundraising, through a grant application. And we've been given this £5,000 fundraising target for young people. So we're going to be doing stuff throughout the next few months. This is the first thing we're doing, and we wanted just to get a good start today. The hope was that we might be able to get somewhere towards the £1,000 mark. I think we're up to about 600, maybe 700 by now. You guys have been really super generous, and it's been really helpful. So thank you.
Oh, I think Andrew's just pinged a comment in the chat saying £725. So thanks, everyone.
That's amazing.
That's donated.
Can we get £25 in the next 10 minutes? That would be amazing. If we could get another £25 in the next 7 minutes, that would be amazing. My commentary's been really great. I'll tell you what, you lot will be glad to get to the end of this. You never have to hear from me for another 2 days. Although, I'll tell you what, just in case I haven't bored you to tears, on Sunday mornings, 11:30 every day on Sunday, we put our Children, Youth and Families service up. My wife, Rachel, has been absolutely amazing. Every week she edits it, every week she produces it, prepares it, gets it ready, then she puts it up online. It's a big undertaking for her. She does it out of love for me, I think, and she has done a great job. So we've had every week during lockdown, we've had a Children, Youth and Families service up there. The one for this week is the Good Shepherd. So your craft task for this week will be to make a sheep. If you've got kids aged 3 to 10, then on Tuesday we're going to be doing a mini messy church, and we're going to be doing a theme, Jonah and the Whale. So Jonah and the Whale at mini messy church on Tuesday. So that's going to be 10:30 till 11:30 through Zoom. If you want to know more and get the details, then get in touch with me and I'll send you details. We had really fun last time. Jan Parkins, love Jan, really love Jan, really committed, really helpful, helped us last time. And she did a craft on Light of the World. That was really good. Although Joel did give me some feedback that for a messy church, it wasn't messy enough. So that was fine. So apparently, what was it, Mel, that he had to do some sort of pie game? What did Joel say? I don't know. What is it? Like, what do you do? Shove cream in your face?
Big arm, and then you put like cream on the hand. Then you like have to roll a dice, and then it tells you how many turns of the handle you have to do. And then eventually this hand with cream on it will splat you in the face. So yeah, that is pie.
That's
face.
Funny. I've got a feeling I heard of Pie Face, because didn't Philip Schofield and Holly Willoughby play that at Anton Dex? I feel like they went to some TV awards and turned up the next day still in their kit from the night before. And I feel like they played Pie Face. So anyway, it's even spread to the youth of the next generation. So there you go. But anyway, I can't promise it's going to be more messy, but what I can promise is that we're going to have lots of fun. We're going to do some songs, some games, some craft activities, a little bit of input as well. We're looking at Jonah and the Whale, and the story of Jonah said I don't want to God, which is something that we've heard many times in the last few weeks in our house, so we've used Jonah and the Whale to get the kids to think about why they shouldn't say I don't want to. Anyway, parents, if you need help with that aspect as well, tune in Tuesday. And then tomorrow evening we're doing High Tide, which is our citywide youth event. So if you're in school year 6 and above, say aged sort of 10, 11 upwards, and you would like to join with other Christians from around the city, we're going to be doing some games, some worship, some input, some prayer, and all that's going to be through Zoom, so you can get involved as well. It was really great last time, really, really enjoyed it. And so we did like scavenger hunt, we did, I think, Shoe Tower. We also did... we had a discussion, who did the most boring thing during lockdown? It turned out it wasn't me, even though my most boring thing was playing Pokemon Red for hours on end, even though I'm a 32-year-old man. Right, Adam, 3 minutes to go. Big push.
Oh.
You are a legend.
Is it 3 minutes or is it one?
Guys, give Adam some love, please. Let's give him some love, because this is hard, what he's doing.
I'm struggling. My legs are on fire, mate. My arms are on fire. My back hurts. I'm going
three minutes.
Come on, people.
Come on, give Adam some love. Marvin, Tyler, come give your dad some support. Have you guys got to 10K yet?
Maya's crashed down on the floor.
Oh, no, Maya, you're brilliant. Hey, well done. Maya, did you get to that 10K? Well done, Maya.
Yeah, come on. Do this. Yeah, Dad, my bike's outside, mate. I got it. I got this.
Chris Cox, thank you. Thank you for use of your haul.
£750. You've hit the target. Well done, guys. Thank you.
Is that 750? Well done.
It's amazing. That is amazing.
I might even do a celebration in a minute.
9 minutes. I'm going to get those jelly babies, Sarah. Oh, this is great. Thank you for encouragement in the chat.
Jonathan's still going. I've just had a text from Jonathan. He said, can you let me know when to stop? Jonathan, listen, if you're listening, you can stop now. Oh, Maya's done 10K. Well done, Maya. Hey, it's been great seeing you guys keeping going. I reckon, Maya and Tyler, if you reckon you can get as far as a photo, we can get you online. But, Tyler, you have to put your T-shirt on. I can hear the sweet dulcet tones of Daft Punk floating up from upstairs, from downstairs. One more time. Or who was the one? Oh, Adam. The song that just came to mind was Don't Give Up by was it Chicane with Brian Adams?
Yeah.
I'd sing it to you, but I'm live. Nobody wants to hear that.
I think I'm there. What do you reckon? Are we there? You're going
to
give
a countdown. Come on, 60 seconds. Let's give him a countdown. 60, 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51, 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, last 30 seconds, 29, 28, 27, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Adam Finley! Oh, what a superhero. Adam, you're a superhero. You are a superhero.
Nice one. That's amazing, guys. Thank you for all the love in the chat. That's brilliant.
Thanks, Mel. Scott! Hey, great to see you, Scott. How you doing, mate? You okay? Tyler, well done, mate. Right. Scott, where were you running?
I ran up the stairs, it's enough.
Oh, really? Oh, nice from Scott. Hey, good to see you, buddy. Right. Tyler gives a wave.
Thanks for helping out.
Tyler gives a wave. My well done. Well done, Team Denley. You guys are legends. Guys, great to see you. Thank you to everyone who donated. And do check us out for our service on Sunday. We're going to end this now. I'm sure you've had enough of us. We're really grateful. £750 target reach. You guys are super. The young people are super. We'll put the total distance covered and the final money raised up soon. Just really quickly, just had a message in from Kathy Bacon. It says final total is 7.1K. Clay Bacon, you're a star. All right, God bless. Bye, Dennis.
Cheers, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye for now. Bye-bye.
All right, bye-bye. Right.